Winter is more than Christmas and Hallmark movies. Winter fun goes back to the old days. Winter fun can happen anywhere. You could just be outside on the driveway with a pile of snow. Or you can go out to your local ski hill and hit the slopes. Doesn't matter how old you are. Or you can go next level and bring in the old snowmobile. It's changed a lot over the years, but the fun hasn't. Sleds change, snow doesn't. Fun isn't just for people. Our four-legged friends want to get in on the action too. Winter action takes place inside the gym too. Brown Bone Section features two Van Diefs tonight as the 8th graders join the high schoolers in the pep band. Now let's see some action on the hard court as Connor joins basketball for the first time this season. Number 7, being in defense, going out on his man. He collapses down and boom, takes the pass away. Coming down on offense now, sets the pick. Receives the pass down to the corner and comes down the lane. Low pass. Oh, gets hammered. Nice form. And he makes hay on one of his shots from the charity stripe. Looks like they have an offensive play set up coming here. Runs off the pick, feeds on the inside, boom, and in, count it. Look at that hustle for the save. Oh, and turns on his speed, gets the ball. Not looking, oh. You can take the ball from me, but you're not gonna get the shot. Playing tough on defense again. Collapsing down. Oh, rejection. Let's take a look at that one again. you're going to come downtown, you better be ready to play with the big boys. Look at that box out for him. Some of the people in the NBA need to look at that. And that makes it a 2-point game with under a minute to go with the good guys leading. Transition. Oh, Vandiatzis pull it back. We're ahead. Let's save some time. Team works it around the top. And for three. Nice. Look at that patience Vandiat showed, what it resulted in. Oh, there's not much time left. It is now just a flurry of humanity down there. Bodies flying, balls everywhere, shots up in the air. They're desperate. They're down five. Everyone's hustling for the ball, trying to get it. Yellow team cannot sink it. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Shots up. And that is game. That's not the only action on the court in winter. Connor Vandiat at number 19 for the Polonia in red, playing offense. Is moving it up across to Vandiat. Goal! We started these highlights outside. Let's get back out there. Mason going out for the high school ski team for the first time this year. Let's see how he does. It's his, here's his first run on his rookie season. Coming down the GS route. Oh, didn't quite handle that one the way we wanted to. But hey, happens to professionals all the time. What could you expect for your very first run ever?
They're fluorescent. Here he goes.
But this rookie has tenacity. He gets back on the course for his second run. Looking at this run, you would not know he had a DNF on his first run. And the crowd's getting behind him. They like this new kid. He's coming through, has a tight form. He's going for a big, strong finish. And that is how you recover. A different night means another race. Now Vandiat's in the speed suit. He looks like he belongs out there. This is a slalom course as opposed to the GS course. There's approximately 40 gates set up there for you to go around. And look at him take him on, his first slalom race ever. He's keeping tight to the gates. Look at it. Let them cross block. Use those poles to knock those gates out of the way.
There we go.
Would you even know this is his first slalom? I wouldn't. Nice, clean run. That's how you do it.
Nice. This one's Mason. Mason's in the gate.
It's a different week and a different hill for Vandiat. If you look close, you'll also notice he's on different skis because he literally skied out of his bindings on his first set. Wow, this looks like it's a whole nother season later. Look at him come through those. That is a clean run. Beautiful.
692 from Otsego had a time of 26.6.
And that is how we do winter. Think snow.